First dungeon of Dragonfly. Let's go. Let's go. Lele, lele, let's go. Hey. Come on. Let's go. Okay, buff time. And then mage foot time.
Alex Straza charged us with protecting the life pools.
Ah, why did I skip that? Oh, it is what it is.
Protect Melidrusa! She must continue her work. Allow them no further!
These guys are...
I must get closer.
I'm less normal than maybe that's kind of expected. And yeah, now that I realize this is technically not the first time to be running back.
I do not have a target.
Played the boss call. Yeah. Top deeps! Big D! Hey, fight, fight, fight! Hey, fight, fight, fight!
If only you could have understood the righteousness of our cause! Such a pointless death. I will not allow you to disturb Melidrusa's work.
Boss. Dodge the fire! I said dodge in that second. I'm learning.
Melidrusa, I have failed.
My allies sacrificed themselves so that I could return these eggs to their natural state. I will not. You will not interfere! Ice, consume you! I am sorry, but I need your strength, little ones!
Bro, why are you killing the little ones? Don't kill the little
no.
ones.
No! These wells are pure! I don't wanna kill them. They will show you the truth!
Well, I'll be killing them like a thousand times. You're a little plus, so.
I need to target
you.
Something first.
A miserable.
Okay. Okay. Cool transmog. Cool transmog. Really cool transmog.
Good work, champion. Now that you have secured the pools below, I require your aid above.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Wait, this is the place from the campaign. Yeah, this is the Ruby life pools.
The exposed life pools are in grave danger. A powerful primalist is attempting to burn all the nesting areas. You must clear them to get to her. I will keep watch from above while I confront the dragon who is leading this assault.
Okay.
Quickly, take the eggs! Save as many as you can!
Well done. You have secured the first pool. Now see to the others.
See to the others. See to the others. Yeah, I remember this. Like, during the campaign, there was like a... I said during the campaign, but it was the campaign, by the way. But anyway, in the campaign, there was like a thing which basically like described, like a mission which basically described what these moves are. They are basically incubators for various types of dragons.
Keep clearing them out. Do not let the primalists desecrate this.
Cooldown of shimmer. Blessing of the bronze. Oh yeah, this is the Draktir blessing. Yeah. This.
Too far away.
You are almost to the master of these minions. Hurry onwards, champion.
I require a target.
Apparently you got some sort of debuff.
I am out of range.
The last pool is safe. She is exposed. Attack that primalist before she can summon reinforcements.
I must get closer. I do not have a target.
This fire self.
I will honor the sacrifice of my allies and burn through you myself! Erupt with their power! You cannot escape the heat!
Okay, maybe we should switch to this guy.
Then to the flames! You cannot escape the heat!
Number one! Fight.
Erupt with their power!
Snuffed out!
Too soon!
Just gold.
Vile monster! I protected these life pools! No!
Pulling without the tank.
I need to target something first.
Disgraceful. Disgraceful. My neck hurts.
I do not have a target.
I need some weak aura for Cone of Fall and a counter for Flurry. Just don't want to give up on my Shallow Man's aura. That's really good. I wish that I could make it.
I need to
Your
target something
Your
force first.
Queen cannot stop us!
Big D!
We are the truth!
I said D. Okay, you two don't ban me. Thank you. Okay, so these two are the bosses.
Urquhart, deal with these aberrations.
My pleasure.
Am I getting hit by this?
Take off! Two is better than one! Help me, Kairaka!
Feel my wrath!
Get blown!
I do not have a target. I need to target something.
There we
first.
Go. We'll Dungeon go. Completed. Loot, 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 loot. What do we get? What is this? Customization option. Yes, I like that.
Thank you, champion. The life pools are safe for the moment, but the primalists are still a threat. We must be vigilant, lest we be caught off guard again.
There's this mage transport, and I use mage transports. He wasn't that good. Well, okay, folks. Hope you enjoyed. Let's see you on the next one.